So this is another case, and this is a paralytic case, and now we'll recover paraplegia. So you can see, it reveals the evidence of acute hematoma up to 51 × 46 × 38 mm in capsular ganglionic region with associated subchondroid hemorrhages, mostly in ipsilateral civilian fissure and MCS stunt, showing perifocal edema. Left hemispherous mass effect resulting in midline shift of 6 mm towards the right side. So here you can see it's a surgical case. It has been operated. Na? Surgery was done. So you can see carinotomy was done because there was a midline shift. And now there is a voice aphasia. Here you can see we have recovered more than 50% of the speech of us. Rinko? Boso? Aapne bujhe paise ki koi se?
Rinko Boso mata.
Bujhe paise? So here you can see we have regained this voice of us here too. Clear hoise awaaj?
Hoise sir.
Kiman hoise 50%
aigo? 50%.
Aise? Aise
sir.
So you can see within 2 minutes we have recovered more than 50% of the speech aphasia. So you can see a very good recovery on the first day. Aaj pratham din na? So you can see this is the first day of the patient, aaj pratham din, and pratham din you can see a very good recovery by a patient.